In a world where cameras are getting better and better and new ones are being released all the time, why would an early X series Fujifilm camera that was released in 2013 be appreciating in value? So today we're talking about the Fuji X20.